Hey guys, I'm back with more BioShock Infinite. I did have to redo some stuff, basically just walk in here, because the checkpoint system is different in this game and I didn't realize that, but it doesn't matter. When I came back in, I found a secret bookshelf I don't think I went behind before, so I want to check out what's going on in here. Nothing too good. What do we got? Gear is special clothing that grants you unique abilities. You can only wear four pieces at one time. Manage your gear from the gameplay menu. Okay, I accept. And sure, I'll take that. What else we got in here? Really? Provisions. Anything else going on? Bunch of nothing. Rotting food. I guess that was about it that was in here. Alrighty, well, head on back upstairs, I guess. Oh yeah, that guy. I didn't notice he was a Chinese prisoner last time I came through. Oh yeah, that sneaky guy. Anybody out here? Oh, I'm going down here. Oh, yeah. The hell was that? Ah, the birds! Holy crap, man. What the hell are you? Get out of here! I don't want to make a... I should make a trap. You are a son of a bitch, aren't you? There's salt back here somewhere. Try to find that. Run! Run, man! Bam! Now walk into it. Walk into it. Ah! That didn't work out so good for you, did it, my friend?
What's this? New kind of vigor.
Take that.
It's a hell of a thing.
It's an awesome looking bottle, man. It makes some fancy bottles. So I can send murderous crows. A murder of crows? Oh, get it. Yeah, murder of crows. I called that. Pretty much obvious that was gonna happen. No. Alright. Alright, I got you, game. It works pretty much exactly the same as the other thing, except slightly different. Would you shut up? Crows ahoy! Ow! Sons of bitches! Get over here! Alright, you guys. You can stop that. Crows! Save me! That kind of works out if you just like hide around a corner. Apparently the AI will just kind of mosey on out, and yeah, kind of worked out. Anywho, I'm checking out what's going on over yonder as well. Anything super secret? You're kind of suspicious. No, I guess not though. I guess, oh, don't mind if I do. Oh, I don't know how I feel about the crows. I don't think I like these vigors as much as I like the plasmids. They just don't seem as... A new hat. Alright, I'll take a hat. I don't get to see my hat, unfortunately. What the hell are you doing? I don't know. Whatever, man.
The false shepherd, this anarchist, is either a mulatto dwarf or a French man with a missing left eye.
Better get to Monument Island from that station.
So they think I'm a Frenchman or a Milano dwarf. Huh. I don't really know what to make of that. Oh yeah, the hooky ding. Hook away! This hook is a little goofier than I thought it was going to be honest. It's really the only disappointing thing thus far in this game. When I heard about the hook, it seemed like it was going to be cool. It's really just jumping from thing to thing. Maybe it'll get better. As it stands right now, it's not the most impressive thing I've ever seen in my life. Well, we'll take your money. Wait, what's that? There's stuff in the oven. There's not stuff in the oven in this game. I gotcha. Sound like they're in that room. Anywho, I am ransacking the place just a little bit here. Pick up purse. Feel kind of bad taking some lady's purse.
Red and curly? He looked Irish to me.
Hey, copper. Ooh. That was a little violent. Crows ahoy! Wait, why are you mean? I didn't realize you were gonna be. Got this, crows? They got this. Don't know if I had to kill that guy, but he kinda had it coming. Nothing there. I feel like it's been a bit since I found a log or anything. Well, what do you know? What do you know? Where are we going from here? Did I even have to come in this room? I don't really see much going on. I guess we're going through here. Or not. Well, darn it then. What the hell's the point of being down here? We got the drawing, the window, key to doohickey. Wait. I didn't even kill that person, I thought. Crow must have got to. Where the heck do you want me to go? Is this another secret bookshelf? It is not a secret bookshelf. As near as I can tell. And I'm stuck on something. Go figure. Well, let's check out what's going on up here again, then, I guess. Came from in there, I think. That's locked, that's locked. Yeah, there's freaking nowhere to go. Where would you have me go? Tell me where to go. Alright, this way. Upstairs? Yeah, upstairs. I guess we weren't done here. Really? This was just like a little side diversion that was in some way unnecessary. Whatever. I murdered the guy and I didn't have to, but I didn't really even get anything out of doing that either. That's a little bit of a shame. Hey, buddy. Oh, I have no crow juice. Ooh. Yeah, the Xbox version definitely has some frame rate issues. I will definitely be the first to say that, but I'm sure I'm not the first to say that, but it definitely does have some frame rate issues. Kind of wish I had purchased this on the PC, since I generally like to record things on the Xbox better. I have an Xbox 360 controller. I'm sure this game's probably optimized to be played on an Xbox 360 controller on the PlayStation. I just don't feel like it, though, man. Just don't feel like it. I feel like picking up a decent amount of ammo here again. Is this a thingy that I need? Caution, closed off. Yeah, whatever. Off limits to this. Yes, I will enter the area. Or leave the other area. Are we actually going to make it to the monument? Statue-y thing? Yeah, so I had a long Easter weekend, so I did not play this game really all week. So, taking a little bit to get to the The old habit going here again. Yeah, here we got... I could probably use some more salt and just immediately go with this thing.